Most people in America are familiar with what is and isn't their lawful rights. But at the same time, we have many people in America at this present moment of time that don't care what our American rights are. What they're after is our land, our food, our resources, our jobs, our income, our homes, our clothes, our everything. Do you understand the problem in America is now within?